My name is Sheila Khama. I'm from Botswana. I'm a policy advisor, and my areas of interest are mining and land. When I think of land policies specifically, I'm struck by the importance of land policies balancing several issues. The first is the need for individuals to have a right of access to land for housing, for arable farming and other subsistence. The other is the importance of communities to have access to land for cultural, religious, and other social purposes. And then of course the third is the importance of land being available to sovereign states for the purpose of using it as an economic asset to develop national economies. My genuine view is that unless land policies balance these issues, which sometimes are conflicting, it's impossible for land policies